From the start of his NHL career in 1940, Gordie Howe was the Detroit Red Wings. For a quarter century, the legendary number 9 set virtually every scoring record imaginable. He was not only the face of the Wings, but of hockey as well. And when he retired in 1971, it was hard to fathom the Wings, the league, and the game itself without Mr. Hockey. Wings fans were left to cherish the memories of 6 scoring titles, 6 league MVPs, 786 goals, and 1,809 points. After he left Detroit, he jumped at the chance to live out his dream of playing alongside his 2 sons, Mark and Marty. He did so in the WHA with both Houston and New England. And when the NHL welcomed 4 members of the WHA to their ranks in 1979, Howe was still on the Whalers roster. In his first season back in the NHL, Howe played at the ripe old age of 51. It was ironic and very fitting that the 1980 All-Star Game was to be played in Detroit at the new Joe Louis Arena. When Howe was introduced,
and from the Hartford Whalers, representing all of hockey with great distinction for 5 decades, number 9.
The crowd savored the moment, and so did Gordie.